Are you here today? You are not born again. The life of bringing forth, it is that where you enter into a covenant with Jesus. And that is why he gives you the power to bring forth. You start a journey to your greatness. If you are here, you are not born again. Today could be a wonderful day for you to give your life to Jesus. Just this Christmas alone, this
Christmas December,
we are told over 2,000 people and 200 people are dead.
Tunaambiwa watu 200 wamekufa.
God has kept you alive.
Mungu amekuweka hai.
Because he has a purpose for you.
Kwa sababu ana kusudi kwa ajili yako.
Not that those people who have died, they have done any wrong.
Sio kwamba wale wamekufa wamefanya makosa.
They are not better than us. We are not better than them.
Sisi si bora kuliko wao.
It is the grace of God we are alive.
Ni neema ya Mungu kwamba tuko hai.
And as you celebrate the birth of Jesus,
na unaposherehekea kuzaliwa kwa Yesu,
you can do that by saying, Lord Jesus, I give my life to you.
Kwa kusema Bwana Yesu, natoa maisha yangu.
I give my life to you.
Napeana maisha yangu kwako.
Because that is why you are born.
Kwa sababu hiyo ndio sababu ulizaliwa.
If you are here, you would want to be saved.
Kama uko hapo ungependa kuokoka.
Shoot up your hand.
Inua mkono wako.
Say, I want Jesus.
Sema ninge nataka Yesu.
I want to be saved.
Nataka kuokoka.
In this Christmas,
katika Christmas